Electrolysis of water. Water can be decomposed into hydrogen and oxygen by passing current through it. H2O gives 2H plus O. Hydrogen ion H plus is positively charged hydrogen atom, and oxygen ion O is negatively charged oxygen atom. Take a trough of water and add some sulfuric acid to it, so that water becomes an electrolyte. Put the two copper rods or plates in water and connect them to a battery B and switch K as shown in figure 12.16. The copper rod or plate connected to positive terminal of the battery is called anode, and the rod or plate connected to the negative terminal of the battery is called cathode. They are called electrodes. The water molecules dissociate into hydrogen ions and oxygen ions. Negatively charged oxygen ions are attracted by the positively charged anode, and positively charged hydrogen ions are attracted by the negatively charged cathode. So, oxygen and hydrogen ions are collected at anode and cathode respectively and liberated as gases there. They can be collected in glass jars, inverted over the electrodes by displacement of water.